much about you. I don't know who you are. We've been doing fine without you, but we could only go so far. I don't know why you chose us. Were you watching from above? Is there someone there that knows us? Said we'd give you all our love. Will you laugh just like your mother? Will you sigh like your old man? Will something skip a generation like I've heard they often can? Are you a poet or a dancer? Devil or a clown, or a strange new combination of the things we've handed down. I wonder who you look like. Will your hair fall down and curl? Will you be a mama's daddy's little girl? Will you be a sad reminder of what's been lost along the way? Maybe you can help me find her and the things you do and say. And these things that we have given you, they are not so easily found. Oh, but you can thank us later for the things we've handed down. The things we've handed down, 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 down. May not always be so grateful for the way that you were made. Maybe some feature of your father's that you'd gladly sell or trade. And one day you may look at us and say that you were cursed. But over time that line has been extremely well rehearsed by our fathers and their fathers in some old and distant town. From places no one here remembers come the things we've handed down. The things we've handed down. The things we've handed down.